coccolithophores, a tiny spherical marine plankton surrounded by calcium carbonate plates, coccoliths, which persist once the plankton has died. And these drop to the sea floor and when pressed create chalk. This occurred 70 to 100 million years ago when the surrounding land was dry and arid, so there's very little runoff, very little sediment, explaining why chalk is so pure. The animals would sometimes live within this chalky seabed and extract silica from the water body, and then when they died through a set of complicated reactions, this would result in the production of flint nodules. Limestone is similar, but it fuses more because of a series of subsequent chemical reactions. Chalk is just these crushed plates. And as a result, there's lots of gaps for water to be stored in, and water then is stored in the chalk and then gradually released, having been filtered in the process. And that means that the release of water is slow, so that the water flow is consistent throughout the year. It's kept at a constant temperature of about 10 degrees C, so it is cold in the summer and warm in the winter. The rain is acidic, and so it dissolves the chalk, resulting in nutrient-rich water. And the chalky landscape means that water hitting it will then be absorbed rather than running off, resulting in organic matter and sediment in the river. So the water is clear. The bed is often flinty because the chalk has dissolved, leaving flint nodules that occur at the bed of the water, at the bed of the river. So there's constant temperature, constant flow, flint beds, clear, gin clear conditions, nutrient-rich waters. That means it can sustain rich life and many specialised species. But chalk is created under these particular conditions, so it's scarce. So there's only about 300 chalk streams worldwide, of which about 4/5 are in the United Kingdom. And they're sensitive to pollution. They're sensitive to extraction of the water, lowering the water table. But where they do still persist in good condition, they're still ecologically very important and beautiful.